May 5th, 2021 marked exactly 11 years since the curtains fell on the former president of Nigeria, Umaru Yar'Adua, who was sworn in as the president on May 29, 2007 and died in power at the age of 58 in 2010. In his memoriam, social commentators have highlighted some of the things he can be remembered for. Our correspondent, Jacinta Obioku, has more.
Even before he assumed power as Nigeria's president on May 29, 2007, having finished his 8 years as governor of Katsina State, Yar'Adua was already in poor health and had been hospitalized for a serious ailment, which made him to stay out of office for months. At that time, Sir Yar'Adua's ailment raised concerns over the fragility of Nigerian democratic experiment. Lots have been said about the late 13th president of Nigeria, and more is still being said of him as regards to his style of leadership.
Remember him for being the first person to declare his assets and then ask that it be made public. Today we talk about assets declaration and making that public. Yar'Adua went against the run of play to ask that his asset declaration forms and all what he feels be made public. With the benefit of hindsight, we realize now that he probably had greater intention than his ill health allowed him. I remember also that one of the first things he did when he got into office was to reduce the pump price of petroleum. Also remember that the CBN governor at the time who redenominates our currency at that time, and President Yar'Adua had stood him down on that, saying that he was about to conduct a surgery on the currency that didn't need a surgery.
He should be remembered for bringing relative peace to the South Southern region of Nigeria, because hitherto nobody seemed to have a clue on how to pacify the militants that have been blowing up, you know, oil installations in that part of the country. But when he came and offered the amnesty, the kidnap of oil workers and blowing of pipelines subsided.
His death while still in office has also posed concerns on the health status of public office holders.
That somebody even fell sick before he contested the election doesn't mean that he would die. I believe that Yar'Adua actually meant well. He would have been the best president Nigeria ever had.
As Nigeria remembers its late president, it is perhaps an opportunity for the leadership to build on the values President Umaru Musa Yar'Adua built and attempted to introduce in the national polity. Jacinta Obioku reporting for Plus TV Africa.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.